We have some breaking news just coming to the live desk. I want to take you out there. A teenager being rescued from North Mountain, out there hiking. She twisted her ankle. The Phoenix Fire Department tells us the 17-year-old's family tried to get her down the mountain, but she's just in too much pain. So this rescue happening out there right now.